The following presentation is recorded with an open VoIP chat.
Guild mission, Silvertree, October 21st. Hopefully we get rewards. I think what the issue was is that they were going to reset, like, this Friday or something? Thursday? And then it's going to reset again over the weekend. But the first missions that will be up are mixed between PvP, World versus World, and PvE. But then a guild can set it to be fully PvE after that week. So the first week, they defaulted it to mixed, and you can't change that. So you have to make sure, if you're in a guild doing missions, and you're a PvE-focused guild, make sure to set it to PvE missions. Unless you want to do the other ones too. But as guilds unlock more slots, apparently, for missions, then they can add more stuff. But I don't really know what's going to go on with that, so... Looks like our bounty may have been found, so actually I should check to make sure it is working. Yeah, okay, I could disable the preview. Unmute the team speaks, and hopefully we do actually get credit.
Where does he normally hide?
He's a lot of the time he's in the water.
Oh, they haven't found him. Okay.
I just checked the cave, he wasn't there.
Okay, then I won't go there.
He walks counterclockwise.
I hate to tell the people that are following me, but they're probably going to be eaten by a shark.
Well, that's what they deserve.
Is there a chest?
No, it's not a chest. You have to take me down.
The script chest, like, spawn up there.
Oh, this is the one that could end up in the water.
This is a quick one. Little event.
This is gonna get interesting. Why? So, quick question. How many people have their runes in their water mask?
I'm pretty sure I have some runes in my water mask.
You know, I haven't looked.
In fact, I know.
I do, because I run a dedicated set of 6 ruins, and I had to put it in the water mask to keep the same advantage there.
Veil on him.
Oh, okay.
Trying to clear up the thing.
Yeah, unfortunately, you won't be able to go right to that waypoint.
Yep, shark's trying to eat me.
Good news is I'm near there, I just don't know where exactly.
Oh, I see him.
You?
Yeah, it's like in the swamp. Or toward the swamp.
He's about to walk into the water.
That's a little helpful.
This thing is about to finish here.
Okay, I see Bale fighting here, so...
Waypoint is uncontested.
I don't actually see Poobadoo yet.
He's up here.
Hang on, I got some stupid things trying to kill me and I can't... idiot Risen, die. There.
Actually, I should change my armor out from the fun stuff.
We have to kill this cute thing?
Oh, I see him. I know of a good use for
this. But we're not all here yet.
Yeah, believe me, he stops being so cute once he starts fighting.
Was I saying something? I don't know if I was saying something.
Right behind you.
They're changing up guild missions, that's for sure. But at least the other things won't be doing fight. I missed whatever he was saying about the mask.
Here he goes.
Oh, I do not want to have melee weapons. Ow. Did not want to use that. Glad only one hit me. Ooh. Red circles. Oop. Stop. Didn't get out of it. Don't want to attack him when his shield is active, because it'll reflect it and daze you. Ow.
There we go.
If you can get him on uneven ground, like up here.
Thanks, Guild Wars.
Oh, I know of a good use for this. Like seeing great swords.
Choose an ascended armor piece with rabid stats.
Actually, with any stats.
Nice. I get a banner, you get that. Figures.
Yeah, he got an ascended item. Very nice.
What you want to do is take the chest and then convert it to the stats you want in the Mystic Forge.
Okay.
And we'll see.
Two rares on top of that, if that matters.
That's just icing. And we'll see whatever the next one is. And here we go. When it wants to spawn.
Great, sir.
There we go.
Alright, let's
go. You got the bazooka, Scotty?
Okay. So we've strategized it. One team will be taking these two, one team will be taking these two, and the team with Oki and I will be taking this single one.
Harry, you're gonna take my tower.
Might as well start on it. Mystic. South.
Northern crystal, 50%. Moving on to east.
Now bring him down to near dead.
Oh, near dead. Got it.
My line of fire, stupid mob. Grr. I wonder if this damage is based on your item stats. Oh wow. That is nasty. Let's just kind of reflect that.
Okay.
Just a little more on north.
I think we're about ready to move over to west to bring it down a bit.
Let's go west. Whoops. Just a moment, I'm caught up here with a bunch of things that'll follow you guys if I don't finish them.
Ah, I got stuff trailing me.
Okay. East. A couple more shots off.
Okay, good.
Yeah. And now I'm gonna split off. I'm gonna go help with another self.
Oh, jeepers. That was good.
Yeah, I gotta go back to get a bazooka.
Okay.
I got hit.
Okay with me? I'm going to the other southern one.
Okay, Scotty, stop. Next one.
Ah, crap. Our guy's down.
Hey.
I think I might just have to go to the waypoint to run back.
Kind of a pain.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Well, you'll find the near waypoint is contested is the problem.
Yep.
Florian, you and James need to get over here to better south tower.
I'm helping out the other southern. Is that the bet? Yeah, that's the bet.
Oh, my DVD is over. Crap.
NPCs really do not like my illusionary defender. It's really nice to take me aggro for a while.
I am going down, Steve.
I don't even know where you are now. Okay, there you are.
I'm going back to east.
Thank you. I barely have any health.
I know, I'm having a hard time keeping my health reasonable.
There's just more here than we can deal with. It's just the two of us.
Where's your third?
It came back. I died and had to run back.
Oh, okay. Okay, fall back.
Getting healthy.
Oh, I hate these things. Oh, geez. Oh my. Oh me. I'm gonna need that. Okay.
Yeah, I lost heart.
We're gonna have to go back to north soon.
I'm taking east down a little bit, and I'm going to head to north to poke it.
Oh, we're getting some random other guildies here, too.
Well, that can be good or it can be bad, depending on if they know what they're doing or not.
We need to get north down.
Coming to
us? Yeah, we need to head back to north.
And then north.
Sealed up a lot. Holy crap, there's a lot around north.
Should we make the call?
Might be good.
Manage it? Then, yeah, southwestern and western are going up a bit.
Oh, shit. Oh, north down, is down. Okay, get the them others. All.
Take all, take all.
I'm gonna fail on south. I'm by myself.
I'm coming.
I can't.
Okay, don't take all. Just wait.
Alright.
Yeah, north is gonna pop back up momentarily.
Damn it.
Okay, north is back up at full strength, so stop on west.
Oh, jeez. Ow. Ow.
Not west. West went down.
Yeah.
Oh, god damn it.
Okay, she rallied. Okay, I'm poking the south and east.
I'd focus on the southwest right now. Get it down.
There's the power.
Oh, no. Don't shoot it again. Jeez, that was close. Oh wow, he's back up. Can we take these two? Get out of the way. Shoot one there, and then pull it back. Ow.
I require more energy.
Okay, yeah, it's safe if I miss. Did I hit it?
Okay, move over to the west.
Dropping poisons on you guys.
That guy is doing the most damage. Taking these down a little bit more.
Ah, damn it.
Hit a couple more times. One more time. One more time. Alright. Gonna get intercepted. Get out of the way. Oh, up is down.
Oh no, the other white point's contested.
It's starting to see down.
Nope. I'm just getting. They're training mobs here. Getting
healthy. Okay.
Okay, bring these down again. Like this, I can break combat. I'm going to north. Did they break? Didn't break. Okay with me. Of that mob, am I gonna take all of them? Oops. Which death? What's this veteran? Okay, run. Taking down east, and then I'm going to southeast.
There's the power.
Okay, let's west head back to northern.
Alright.
One more is good. Did hit it, okay.
What the hell?
Do one more.
There's the power.
Eat this.
Okay, back.
Okay. Slow down on northern. We don't want it to go down until the others are ready.
In fact, we might want to run back to west, huh?
Yeah, that's fine. Let's go back to west.
I'm taking south or southeast and east down, but not killing. Okay, that's good.
Right now, nope, southwesterns nope. are a big problem.
Okay, a few.
Yeah, southwesterns up. Uh oh.
Yeah, I went down. Let's see if I can rally or if somebody can take some out.
Oh, you're down?
Don't hit that.
I'm down.
I don't see you. Oh, there you are.
Thandrasy's down too. You need to kill.
Yes.
You just need to kill some. There we go.
Make sure everyone sticks together. East is fine for another shot.
I need to get my gun back. Damn it.
Oh, southwest is down. I know.
Oh, kill them! Kill them all, quickly!
Southwestern's not gonna go down anymore.
I'm gonna run to southwest.
I'm down. Southwest, I can't get it.
Yeah, I know. I'm down.
I am out.
No, that's not gonna work.
I will be in a second.
Yeah, we can't make it.
I'm out.
Raid wipe it.
Are you vamping it? Oh.
So I quickly noticed that the auto attack is the sin of this entire quest.
Yes. Yes, the last thing you want to do with your bazooka is be auto attacking.
Yep, fix that problem quickly.
Oh, southeast is at full strength.
Yeah, we only have like 3.5 minutes left.
We're not gonna make it then.
Yeah, are we wiping it and waiting?
I don't know. For no particular reason, I'm still fighting down here.
Is that a vet? Yeah, that's a vet. Oops. Need to kill the vet. He doesn't need damage. Actually, I'm gonna drop this. What did it hit? Did it hit? Seriously.
Oh, I am taking a pounding here.
Noticing that these guys quickly escalate in numbers too.
Yes.
Yeah, we're getting randoms around.
I'm down.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
What is that hitting?
Oh, I'm just trying to not. Oh, thanks. Okay, for whatever reason I cannot move, so I'm down again. Up again.
Okay, I'm gonna stop that one just in case the other one attacks. I need to kill these things.
I'm fully defeated again.
Yeah, I don't even bother coming back.
And apparently it looks like we're giving up.
Go somewhere and fix your armor.
There's nothing like playing in the buff.
Oh, I can still hit it from here, that's fine. Well, the two that I can access are pretty fine. There's a lot of them in the mid here.
See, the AoE with poison, not a good idea.
Yeah, we're not gonna get it. Veterans do the most damage.
And there we go. Passion burn.
So epic fail.
Oh,
haven't seen those
really yet.
Epic fail. It was a fail.
Well, we'll see you in the next one.
Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on.
And here we go. Hopefully, we can do it with. So many people.
Oh wait.
And spot would be a little
that's
difficult. Barrels and such.
Everyone follow me, I know where I'm going.
What's up? What's up? Oh, Q10's not doing it.
Hey Bale, can I pick you up and throw you into the bell?
That's alarming.
Well, that's what's the point.
Accelerating.
That one.
I know. There. There. Got the other one here.
Okay, any other ghosts to kill?
Swords are done.
How do you know what goes with what?
Just use it on each of them.
This is a staff?
Do we need the staff? Bow is here. Oh, it's here.
Okay, so we just need one more staff.
Accelerating.
That would be a sword. Wherever the snap is from.
Oh, wait. It's just seeing a quaggin run around with a tiny staff.
Door's open.
Is
everybody? Okay, why isn't the door opening?
There it
is. Here it goes.
Okay, I will do upper left.
It's curtains for us.
I got a present for you.
Start quoting Command and Conquer lines.
Okay.
No, stupid mouse.
We got so few people, we're gonna have to plan on running these paths. So.
Mm-hmm. We can do upper right or upper middle, honestly. Either's good.
I'll take upper right.
That kind of glows.
Okay.
Huh.
I'll do upper middle.
I'm trying to find the stupid specializations that make me run faster.
There's a signet to do 25%.
Actually, yeah, what's the thing I can do?
Yeah, I got the signet, but there's also one where you, if you do a dodge, you'll get a swift.
Oh, I might like it.
Aurion, take the one of these two instead. I'll port to that one. To your left. Yep. Let's see if I can make this jump.
Nope. Okay, so which curtain is this related to that I'm standing next to?
It goes to the upper left.
Upper left.
Yeah, so as soon as we open this, run to the upper left one and do the emote there.
Now that's left of the stairs, or my actual left when I run up it?
If you look at the mini map, the upper upper left corner.
Ah, okay, that makes better sense.
Don't need this, but
it's really yeah, think of it as being the northwest corner of this room.
Yeah.
Make it.
Are we all ready or
in the
what?
Way. Jump down here, run down here, and hop over there.
I'm ready.
Okay, I dropped my port coming down. Two, three, four, five, six. Okay, we're ready in the middle, it looks like. Three, two, one, pull. I don't have a blink. I can't get it.
Dang it. That was my fault. It just was not pulling.
Oops. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna be back.
Give me a second here.
I won't be able to move as fast this time, but that's okay. I'm fast enough.
40 seconds is plenty of time to get up to the top.
Yeah, it is.
Tell me when you're back.
Byron is here, so now it's not even letting me highlight the rope to click on.
Yeah, unfortunately Byron cannot be standing in front of one of these when we do it. Yeah. He'll fuck
you
it
can
up.
Manually click it.
He wasn't even giving me that option, but anyway, I'm ready. He's walked away.
Silver, you're there?
Aurion.
Oh, shit.
I think Ori just DC'd.
No, I'm still here.
It was Ritsuko.
Oh.
Yeah, he's gone AFK.
Well, I'm ready to try it if you can.
Alrighty. Give us someone, give us a countdown.
I was waiting for Silvery. Okay, coming down. Can I get there? this? Three, two, one, pull. Got it. Got it. Okay. Point.
Oh, jeez.
Bow dance.
Got mine.
Open.
It's open.
Mm-hmm.
I was expecting to pull a cord, and I'm like, wait a second, I gotta do an emote.
Ah, yes.
Okay, I need to reset up my...
Portal's on cooldown. Let's go through door. Should touch to that. There we go.
There's the power.
Alright. There we go.
Alright, we got everyone here? Let's go.
Unless James is missing. He DC'd the reward.
Left. Purpose.
I think the
I'll do
point
the usual
is...
for me. I'll take one of the upper pressure plates.
I'll do the usual for me. I'll dive down below and lubricate the machine.
Tomorrow, the end, just in case it's
slide. Why don't you go to the other side and get the other pressure plate? Let everybody else go down.
Okay.
Oh, Orion's on the pressure plate, so we're fine.
It won't give a spirit shard when I level.
Maybe I can hold this plate.
Something that's been interesting. 1966.
Yeah, the gas isn't clearing.
I have to step off and back.
It takes a little while. It's sometimes annoying like that.
Okay, gas is clearing.
Oops. There's this. This is the way up. Nice that they give a way up here. Oops, I should have saved that. Oh. I'll drop my nose here. Just these two? Don't hit me, bro. Ah, he hit me. And that one. Get back out there before it expires. Oh, you got it. Okay. I think we're about to get the bottom. That should be it, yep. Use it once. Door's open. Hopefully my audio is proper as well this time.
Oh, that didn't go well.
Is that everyone? I think so.
Affirmative.
Let's not forget the chest down the well.
Well, well, well.
Well, well, well.
Oh well.
All's well that ends well.
Well, oops, there's a fine for mess you've gotten us into.
Well, wait for me.
And this guy.
Welcome to Guild Silvertree.
Oh, I still have my utilities from killing the underwater fractal. It was 99? How long was it? 66. Alright, and we will see you.
Just out of curiosity, now I'm thinking about it.
And the
is
next
there
one?
A descending button when underwater?
You can bind it.
Oh. That now.
We are actually not back. For some reason, it didn't record the rush. We just did the spider run. I'm not sure why it didn't record the rush. I did look at my hard drive, and the amount of storage was on the very low side, actually, so maybe it decided not to record anymore, or perhaps I accidentally hit stop recording, but I don't recall hitting stop recording. But then again, I am quite tired today, so who knows if that is true or false. Anyway, we did a pretty good job with the rush, and we finished up pretty good as well. I was mentioning in the start of this video that guild missions are changing up with HOT, and I was trying to find the source for the weekend changing of the missions being, they're going to be multi-based, so the default will be PvE, PvP, and world versus world. I said that kind of weird, oh well. But I can't find the source for that, and then it'll reset over the weekend, and people need to, or guilds need to change it over to be purely PvE. I think I was also mentioning this at the end, but I don't really know why it didn't actually record, so that is really weird. Anywho, I've been rambling on for a little while here, so sorry about not having that part recorded. I don't know what happened there. I believe I did not hit stop recording, so I don't know. Maybe it was OBS. I do have the newer version downloaded, but I haven't used it much, so maybe I should try using it out for HOT, actually, because that will be the next one. So we'll see you in the next set of videos, and hopefully I can find a good decent copy of HOT that is not a complete ripoff. Anyway, yeah, we'll see you later. Bye-bye.